with the help of the Lord and through the power of His Spirit to teach us all things, indeed we can be blessed to realize our spiritual possibilities, and our limitations can be overcome.